sensors, everything. Can't be honest. Okay, if I will need to do it, it would be like all day. Let's go through the wall! Okay.
Ooh. Jensen, I've been tracking your progress through the 3D layout. You're close to the funicular.
Any chance it's sitting there waiting for me?
Where would the fun be in that? You'll have to call it and wait. Oh, and Jensen, when you do, they're going to know where you are.
You are shooting through the wall. They are visible. Oh my god. Invisible guys. What the hell?
Any chance it's sitting there waiting for me?
Where would the fun be in that? You'll have to call it and wait. Oh, and Jensen, when you do, they're going to know where you are.
Kaboom! Like in the cartoons. Heavy. No, not heavy. This one is always useful. Searching. Nothing here. Okay. Hmm. Okay, I remember this room. I need to hack it. Okay, hack. Okay, let's go for a red one. One. Two, three. Four.
Access grant.
Okay. Anonymous. Thank you. So great. Where it's going here. Okay. Okay. So we're going to defend this location.
That's done it. They'll be converging on your position, and the funicular will take some time to get there. It isn't a high-speed elevator.
Great.
Not to worry. I'm sure your new friends will make the wait interesting. I'll keep you up to date on its progress.
Thanks for nothing, Francis.
The funicular is halfway there, Jensen.
Come on, more. No one more. Why so sad? I'm sad panda now. It was. Nothing to drop. Snipers. Let's make what can make gas grenades. Combine what? Gas mine. It's concussion mine.
Your ride is there, Jensen. Get moving.
Ooh, an ammo crate. What? Not enough. Evil? Drop something. What can we drop? Oh my god. Trunk guards. Don't need so many of them. Okay. And let's press the button.
I'm beginning to think that not everything is what it appears to be at Pika's Communications.
And what gave you that idea? The hidden sub-basement, the fact that a 24-hour news network has been cleared of all workers, or the heavily armed guards trying to kill me?
Spare me the sarcasm. I'm talking about how easy it's been to bypass the firewall and access their systems. At least, parts of them.
Whatever do you mean?
I mean, I feel as if I'm being directed to some areas of the network and kept away from others. Only no security system I know of can do that on the fly.
Figure it out later, Pritchard. If I'm gonna catch Miss Cassan in action, I need a more accurate destination than the secret lair.
The holoprocessing cloud you encountered in room 404 was accompanied by a massive power spike.